That's fine.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Hi, YouTube.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Baton.
Oh my god.
I'll fuck it.
You'll do that, Chris.
I'll be on
all that. Give me content. Yeah, give me content, guys.
No.
Can you explain on what that is, Sherman?
I'm down $4.35.
So, Sherman, why would we not invest in NASDAQ right now, right?
What is NASDAQ?
It's an index fund.
What is an index fund?
I would like to explain it to you if I know. Okay, listen. We're down $200, $300 today, right? 6 months ago. Okay, Jinan, I would like you to stop recording.
Oh, sorry.
Look, Chairman, look at the graph, okay? The whole entire, okay, let's say we're investing for, I don't know. We never take out Jinan.
Then how do we make money?
We make money. Look, if we look at the 5-year mark, right? Mm-hmm. It's always gonna grow, okay? As long as we invest more than 5 years, we're gonna get profit. And 2-1 is right next.
2-1 is
right
wrong.
Here. It's right here.
What is wrong?
Oh wait. Yeah, that one, that connects with this piece. What is this? What are these caves?
Oh, such high quality.
These are mines.
I can see each individual grain of hair on your face.
Fine, right?
No, you can't put it in the middle like this. Yeah.
What's up, guys? We just stayed here for 4 hours.
Dang.
We just forced Sherman off his Zoom call, his future life.
Look at my laptop. All these stickers.
Look at his laptop.
The best one yet.
Can we just get going?
Let's get out of here, guys. Oh. Just got Chipotle. Sherman Chen did not tip like always.
Hello guys, I've taken over his channel. Quote unquote evil has taken his channel. He's never getting his channel back again.
I just saved $4.
Sure. Thomas scammed some employee at
I did not. They just
at Udon Place.
They didn't do their job correctly. They lost out.
Of course, Thomas takes advantage of people on their down, on their lowest points.
No, I'm just saying. They did it again.
Evil spreading from the guy in the middle.
Everyone, Jinan has just, he's beginning to eat without everyone else. William and Chris are ordering his food and...
Actually, my bowl is still closed and the only evil one here is Thomas.
I can't even close my bowl.
Cut him, 4K. Him too. Ay, ay, ay. Guess who Aiden is sitting next to? That's right, guys. He's sitting next to Evil himself. Yeah. Evil. Oh my god, guys. He opened my bowl. How disrespectful. How's the food, Thomas? Without your friends, it must be nice, huh?
I didn't say shit yet.
Hey guys, Jinan here. I'm here to report that friend William, he scammed a free pizza.
He took advantage of an employee at their lowest point and stole this free pizza without saying anything. Chris paid.
Yeah, I did.
As you can see, he's enjoying his free pizza that he took from an employee at their lowest point of life. And all I could do is smile. And I saved half of my food for them so we could all eat together as friends. While 1, 2, 3, evil people. 1, 2, 3, food gone.
I don't like what YouTube has done to you, Jinan.
Defamation
got to your head.
I'm suing you for defamation of character, Jinan.
Yeah, I'm suing you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Defamation for
famous decor. No, everyone's jumping on me. Guys, I forgot to mention, not only did he get a free pizza, he also asked for a cup of water. Like, I'm hiding from the camera.
Hey guys, back at it again. We're vlogging an illegal strategy of four people in the backseat with our driver. We caught him. His name is William Huynh. His recent crimes were at Blaze Pizza, where he took advantage of the lowest person at the lowest point in life and took a free pizza. What are you gonna do with the future, Chris?
I'm gonna give Jenny many kisses.
Ow!
I blocked Chris off right here, and I'm about to block him right here, and he's not going anywhere.
We moved to a new location. It has been 3 hours since we have left Stonetown, and we are struggling over here. William struggling mentally with math. Thomas is happy. Chris is going to kill himself. Aiden needs to play League of Legends. Sherman, I don't know what Sherman's doing. He's playing.
Hello, my name is Jinan Yu, and I am currently getting physically abused by Chris Mall right here. And he's hiding.
Did you make a transfer of 3,000 January 24th, 2020? If yes, ignore this text. If no,
on time.
Bye bye, people.
Oh shit.
Thomas.